Hey folks, Blackcross here, and welcome back to Final Fantasy XV Episode Gladius Part 2. So in the last one, we took care of two trials that we just had got done dealing with, and now... We're getting ready to start the third one.
You said it's been 30 years. What are we, as you are then as you are now? If you want to know, I'll talk.
Yeah. One way or another, I guess we will, won't we?
He who protects the king must lose muscle and fine temper.
Oh, we're dealing with a bigger enemy now, aren't we? I was about to say, things are gonna get a little bit harder now, aren't they? But not too awful bad. I just gotta keep track with my health at all. Oh, a demon wall. Really? Ouch. Oh crap. Poisoned. Boy, that arm is stretchy as hell. Oh my gosh! Master of Paul, Master and Pupil. Okay, I gotcha. Man, these guys. Something. At least we got plenty of potions to go through. on to the third trial. Because if it's anything like the last one, I'm happy. Oh, great. just what we need. Ouch. Get ready for an ultimate attack. Ouch. Ouch again. There we go. Now that right there. Oh crap. Oh gosh, that was something right there. Gladius has completed the third of the Soul Trials. An aura envelops his blade, allowing him to deal damage to Gilgamesh.
Nice work. You've got what it takes after all. Maybe. But it ain't for you or me to decide. True. And the Blade Master is a more formidable foe than any you faced thus far.
Better rest here for the time being. It's like while he's there, might as well.
What about you? interested in me?
I'll say it in. Yes, I am.
Believe it.
Wouldn't listen to a single word anyone said. I thought I was invincible. No one could stop me.
Until he cut me down to size. I was cast out in defeat, my hubris laid bare for all to see. You really are immortal, they said. And it stuck.
It's rough. Still, we made it back alive.
No one else has ever done.
Okay.
That was much more than a soup.
Come here to die, have you?
You looking to die again?
You're yours, but you're not impressed. You lack his conviction.
Use.
He who traversed these caves some 30 years ago. Turning a deaf ear to our wails and wishes, he proceeded unfazed. I said forward. Yet he proved powerless before the general, cast out in defeat.
Huh. He had the last blade. That's interesting.
Clarus was trying to stop you. Just like he tried to stop me all those years ago. How come?
Because one aspiring to the role of King's Shield can stake his life for none but his liege.
Not even for himself. Do you dare risk all for not in return? His words stayed with me. And he was right. I barely made it back with nothing to show for it. So you gonna stop me? No, I won't. But I will warn you one last time of the danger you're about to face. Just like your father warned me. Once you set foot through that door, there's no turning back. And no one to help you if you fall. One false step and it may prove your last.
I'll be fine.
Maybe I'll come back with a souvenir.
Just come back alive.
Be safe, Gladio.
Challenge the Blade Master.
I can feel his presence. You better be ready for me.
I better be ready for this. Cause this is where the real challenge comes in. Ooh boy. Look at all these swords. Just like Gilgamesh. Well, so many different swords. Oh wow, he's a lot stronger than I thought he'd be. A lot stronger. Oh, I hear it.
Oh.
here to prove to you I'm worthy.
Stage 2.
You are strong, yet so long as fear abides your heart. The power you possess is wasted on you.
I've still got a few tricks up my sleeve, too. Ain't no way I'm backing down now.
Oh boy, come on. Ouch!
Yeah!
Uh-oh, he's willing to swords now! Gotcha!
Not exactly the souvenir I had in mind. It took me a while, but I realized something. You're right. I am afraid. Afraid of accepting the fact that maybe I'm not really cut out for the job I'm expected to do. But hey, at least I'm not walking away empty-handed. I'd better get going. You may be all muscle and no metal, but I'm gonna keep protecting Nott. The only way I know how.
Like a true shield of the king. Fear and doubt beget death alone. He who averts his gaze from his own faults cannot himself a true shield call. But you, having made peace with your inner self, have proven you are worthy. The chosen king should be so fortunate as to have a man like yourself serving at his side.
You mean?
And with this glaive, I entrust my power to you.
Sweetness. It's a lot bigger than I thought he'd be.
Where did you?
Taken from the young man who impressed me with his strength of will. It was with this very blade who stole from me my arm.
But I can't accept this.
If he still walks among the living, a man of his metal will have doubtless transcended attachment to mere material possessions. Hasten forth, with mind unclouded by doubt and will unmoved by fear. The last king of Lucis is ill fit to fight without his shield.
Thanks again.
Made it.
Sure did.
And so quickly. I'm impressed.
Brought this back with me too. Figured you might get a kick out of it.
Wondered where I put that thing. Keep it.
Thanks for a better souvenir than that.
You know, he mentioned he lost his arm in battle with a real hot-headed young guy back in the day.
That's so.
Whoever it was left a lasting impression on him. Talked about how the guy had the strongest will he'd ever seen.
Takes more than will to complete a trial. He didn't want your weapon with a finer finesse. If you fail to prove your might, you get cast out empty-handed.
I don't know. He didn't seem to think the guy would let it bother him. Said the guy's too old to care about material things anymore. If he's still alive.
Gladio. Huh? I hope you feel more confident in light of your success today. Few men can lay claim to such an accomplishment. Not even Kor the Immortal.
Yeah, but I didn't earn myself a badass nickname like he did.
Still.
Say, I'm truly ready to fulfill my duty.
Good.
Well,
I guess this shield better mosey on back to his king. Wouldn't want him to get scared without me.
Okay. Admittedly, I had my doubts on this DLC. I really did, mostly because of how Final Fantasy...
So that's how you got it.
What do you think?
Very perpendicular. Really complements the one you got when you saved out from that bullet.
Yeah. Only difference is, this time, I ended up taking a pretty bad beating too.
Not unlike the licking the Marshal received back when he was a lad.
Must have had a lot of guts to go up against Gilgamesh back then.
Yeah, Dad said he used to be a real firecracker.
The more you know.
If the Blade Master sequestered himself during the Founder King's reign, then he's haunted those halls for some 2 millennia.
That's a long time.
All those years waiting for the Chosen King to arise? You sure know how to take your sweet old time.
What can I say? I'm...
And I as well.
Just because you got a shield to protect you now doesn't mean you get to slack off. But if you do, I'll be ready.
So, do we need to equip that weapon in the main game? Because if so, that'd be pretty awesome. But I'm not gonna lie, that DLC... But what's going on now? Oh, it's going to show us the next episode. A sneak peek, per se. Yeah, that one's gonna be good. Have to say, after this DLC, I'm looking forward to the others now. June 2017. Well, you can definitely tell I'll be playing that one when it finally comes out. Oh! I love that one! Love that one! I'm keeping that picture. The Genjin Blade. Learn the Dual Master Glaive Art. Perform Maelstrom, then press Triangle to unleash a devastating combo. Nice. So we do get to wield that weapon. Yeah. Okay, so... obviously, that's the end of the main DLC portion, but... I think in the next episode, we'll take on the score attack and try to go for one of the trophies. Let's see. Come on, let me look. Okay, here we go. Oh, I have to uproot all columns. Damn it. Okay. Okay, so. In score attack, I need to get a total of 1,000,000 points. How long does it take to get 1,000,000 points, I wonder? I'm sure I'll find out in the next episode. So until then, that's going to be it for this video. Black Cross signing off. And I have to say, you did good, guys. Cool. Take care, guys.